up a Mormon and went through 2 years of ex-gay therapy trying to change who I was, and it didn't work. And thank God it didn't, because I'd rather be who I am than to pretend to be something I'm not. Play a song called Shades of Grey. It's kind of about when I realized the world wasn't so black and white anymore. I want out of this town when this ride is too rough. I'm sick of this game, I've had more than enough. But something inside tells me to wake you up. You came along and we talked for a while. Said you knew all the pain behind this fake smile. Yes, you said you can read my mind. I get it out of my sight, out of my mind. These sheets of gray. Will a part of me break? Should I just retreat to the place where I am before? And if you let me in, would I be slowing you down with your pride and your nervousness? You are getting around, and I know that you got the same peace that you've been been in the water, something you ate, but there's nothing that I